That is the sentence of God. But if your dream still lives, if that castle still gleams just as brightly in your eyes, then it is your obligation to lay the stones that surround you now. Let us begin the chant of offering.